Just 4 years after the Pereyaslav Council, Khmelnytsky's son Yuri was compelled to sign a new agreement. It included an article stating that Kiev Metropolitan and other bishops must receive blessings from the Moscow Patriarch. From then on, both the secular and religious authorities in the Kremlin became increasingly involved in Ukraine's church life.